Stanford University.
That view controller is always on screen.
We're just taking a normal Stanford course, CS193P, and recording it so that we can put it on iTunes U. It's kind of an introduction to programming in iOS.
Our initial view controller is this generic view controller.
iOS is basically the software that runs on an iPad or an iPhone or an iPod Touch.
Today we're going to talk about the location of the device.
The iPhone and the iPad is an awesome platform to develop for because not only is it really well designed and easy to build very complex applications really quickly, but the results, it's in your pocket.
Each button has its own segue. It creates its own segue, and we're going to show why this might be a valuable way to do this as opposed to having one in just a minute. So that's a great question.
I'm extremely impressed by what these students come up with. I continue to be surprised every quarter with some of the actually incredible stuff.
What did we learn last week?
I'm a big believer that educating people is the highest leverage thing that you can do. I mean, you can sit down and do something yourself. You could write your own iOS application, and that would be great. But you know, if you can teach 100 or 1,000 or 10,000 people to do it, then the chances they're gonna come up with something great or many great things is much, much higher. I get email from people all over the world every day where people from Hungary or the Netherlands or Australia or China are sending me email just saying, hey, I really appreciate you put this class on the web and I really got a lot out of it and it's pretty cool.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.